Butte County Sheriff's Office received a call from a neighbor near Davidson Hill Lane in Oroville today saying they heard gunshots and screaming. Deputies arrived on the scene but found no evidence of a gun or gunshots, and no one was injured there. Deputies did transport the person suspected of shooting to the hospital for a mental evaluation, not for physical injuries.